Operation Save Hard Paddleboard and Tube with the Arrow Boat. August 12th, 2017. Operation Save the Hardboard, which got wrapped around a boulder, a submerged rock with the tube. Let's see how these boys do it. I'm gonna have to require some swift ferrying skills to get across the Snake River. And then, how do you stop long enough to cut the strap that is binding up these two water vessels around that submerged boulder? Sounds so very serious. Okay, let's see here. This is gonna be kind of interesting to watch for sure. Do I want shoes or no shoes? Shoes, or I think I'll lose my shoes if I try to go out there without shoes. Let's see here. Shoes here. Ooh, ow, ow. Let's see what's happening. Ow, ow, ow. Slippery. Slippery. Better with shoes, way better with shoes. FYI, if you're watching this video, do not cross the slimy rock bottom Snake River without shoes. It really hurts and it's really slippery. Ow, ow, ow. But the view is gonna be much better. You're gonna appreciate this rescue attempt. Much better when they're dry. All right, here we go. Rescue of the paddleboard and tube. Can you see? Okay, here we come. Let's see what's happening here. Did I zoom it? I think we're good. All right, Ken is in the water. Scott is on the paddleboard. Oop, and here comes the ferrying. Ferry maneuvers. Come on. Here we go. Will this happen on the first attempt? Will it be safe? Does Ken have a life jacket? It does not appear to be solid. I'm not so certain that this is a good idea. Oh, open the water. Hang on, hang on. Scotty's in the water. Oh, let this not be us watching the death of our husbands. I really hope Ken has a life jacket on. That would make a little more sense. Does Ken have the knife? Does Ken have the knife? There's Scott ferrying it back across to the children. Hello, children. There's Ken still trying to unsubmerge his hard-sided paddleboard. Doesn't seem to be working at this point in time. He's trying to find the strap, I think is what's happening. He needs to cut the strap. Oh, oh, he's going for it, cutting the strap. Oh, don't be submerged, Ken. Oh, there he goes, he's up on the board. Nice job, Ken! Beautiful rescue maneuver. Does he have a knife? Yeah, they're free! Free at last! Here comes Scott, ferrying out on the Arrow Boat. Yeah, baby, go Arrow Boat.
Just another day.
An Arrow Boat rescuing a hard-sided paddleboard on the Snake River. Just kidding, I don't know if that's ever happened before, but this is still going. Here we go, there's Ken. Looking like a longboard surfer, and they meet, they're meeting in the middle. Beautiful job, boys! Woohoo! All right, let's see if I can cross back over and we can witness a happy reunion of tube with children, paddleboard with adult. Ow, ow, do not cross the river with no shoes on. Holy, this hurts. Shiitake. Holy shiitake. Owie, owie, I want my shoes. Oh, where'd they go? Uh-oh. They might be a little down river from us. Where are my shoes? Oh, there they shall be. Like walking on owie! Oh, rocky slime. This isn't really like a foot massage. It feels much worse than a foot massage. It's like foot torture. Okay, here we go. Shoes. Shoes are good. Here we go. Just for a view. See where these guys ended up. Rescue mission. Possibly completed. Possibly part two. Sorry for the terrible camera work. It's not my forte. It is beautiful over there. Let's just zoom out for a minute. Let's appreciate the beauty of the moment. Now that we're all safe and alive. Alright, I see children. Back there. I do not see adults yet. I might see adults. This might be a successful story. It looks to be. Woohoo! I see a tube, a rescued tube. I see a hard-sided paddleboard. Yep, there it is. There she is. And oh yeah. Tube and arrowboat. Boat board. Hello, boat board. Where's the other tube? Oh, you got it. All right. Good job, folks.